The A to Z Guide to Bordeaux Wines. Today, the letter E, as in economy. Bordeaux wine has an economic system in its own right. Hello, Sabine.
Hello.
I imagine that Bordeaux wines have major economic importance.
Yes, with 23 bottles of Bordeaux wine sold every second around the world, it is indeed one of the principal sectors of the region's economy, and Bordeaux is the leader in its category for exports.
Who are the main consumers?
The French are the main consumers of Bordeaux wine, but there are also traditional markets such as Britain, Germany, and Belgium. Long-standing markets such as the United States, Japan, and developing markets such as China, for example. The more consumers taste Bordeaux wines, the more absorbed they become by the diversity of their terroir. The more they want to learn, and from wine lovers, they progress to becoming wine experts.
What are the main trends for the economy of Bordeaux wines?
We observe that the number of estates is decreasing as the size of estates increases. This is an indication of the modernization of wine growing in the Bordeaux region. In total, there are 7,200 wine growers, 38 wine cooperatives, 300 wine trade firms, and approximately 90 wine brokers who handle and manage 5.5 million hectolitres of wine per year for a total turnover of 4.3 billion euros. It's an extremely active sector and a driving force for the region's economy.
Export, sales, business initiative. Now you know as much about Bordeaux wines as I did.